I'm not giving anything up. I did what I had to do to save your father's company.
No. You crossed the line, Obi. Dad never would have gone along with any of this.
Your father
understood business. This is beyond you.
Business?
This is insanity.
Insanity is thinking you could build these weapons and then look away when people use them. This is the real world, Tony. It's time you started living in it.
You know what? This is a waste of time. I'm not letting you do this.
You seem to think you hold the cards here, Tony. Miss Potts would probably disagree.
What?
Did you think I wouldn't find out what she was doing?
If you hurt her...
Don't force my hand, then.
Doesn't have to be this way, Obadiah. But I am coming for Pepper.
You always do what you want, Tony. I'll do what I must.
Pepper, have you seen Stain? Pepper? Pepper? Talk to me, Pepper!
Tony! Stain's here! He's sealed off the building.
Hold on, Pepper. Keep your head down. I'll be right there.
Tony, we're moving all the residents out of the city. We don't want any collateral damage when we move in on Stain.
Thanks for handling crowd control, Rhodey. Stain.
Damn. Didn't have to end like this, Tony.
Where's Pepper?
It's your safety I'd be worried about, Tony.
For God's sake, Obadiah, it's Pepper.
You set the ball rolling, Tony. This is the result.
Get out of there!
getting you where you need to be, old man.
In Stain's suit. You must engage at close proximity.
What, give him a hug?
That is the only way, sir.
Gah. I can't see him. Where is he?
Why did you make me do this, Obadiah?
Tony?
Pepper, are you okay?
I'm fine. Where's Obadiah? Is he...
I don't know. Jarvis, got anything?
Negative, sir.
Tony! There are alarms going off all over the place.
Pepper, listen to me. We got big problems. The arc reactor is melting down.
What do we do?
I need you in the control room.
Okay, headed there now.
AIM reinforcements arriving now, sir. I suggest you hurry.
I'm here, Pepper. The reactor is going to blow. I need you to shut off all the power conduits except the ones leading to the roof. I'll destroy the regulators.
Okay, got it.
Regulator destroyed. 3 remaining. Regulator destroyed. 2 remaining. Regulator destroyed. 1 remaining. Final regulator destroyed, sir.
Now, Pepper!
Blow! There's nowhere to go! It was worth it.
I really don't know what's creepier. That some of my oldest code might morph into this crazy talk, or hearing your voice with the evil filter added.
Most definitely the latter, sir. Constructs analyzed and countered. Combat solution complete. It's vulnerable to everything at your disposal. You may densely beat down, sir. The exoskeleton is attempting to extract itself from its organic host. DeWitt's life signs are fading rapidly.
Can we save him?
No, sir. Biological scans show irreversible protein integration.
I've got you, don't worry.
Stark, we're dying here.
Tell me about it.
Life support systems at 6%.
Tony, what are you doing?
Winning.
Tony, it's me. Pepper, please
don't. Hey, Pep, bad time.
Life support systems at 0.3%.
Stark, you're going to kill you.
Shut up.
Tony.
Rhodey, I need you to listen.
Wait, we thought you were dead.
Still possible. I got him, but only for a little longer.
What should I do?
Shoot the bastard in the head. I sent a command code. Expose the protein network. I'll buy you a few seconds.
You know what happens next, right? Gonna get out of there?
File under...
Booyah.
Nikki, you ready?
Copy the living hell out of that.
Good, because you're up next. Try not to miss.
Sir?
Yeah?
Will you promise me something?
Sure. What's up?
Never again.
Never...
The archives. My archives, sir. Could you please...
You got it.
At ease, everyone.
Now, fool. Finish Man Gorg and all is done. Destroy what you have unleashed on Asgard.
In my rush to vengeance, I let the creature loose. That is true. But I was not unadvised. And what two have wrought, two can put to right.
Two?
Come, Mangog awaits.
That abomination.
Thank you.
two for one, creature!
Asgard is
in ruins. Your work is buried. It's over, Zola.
How wrong you are, Captain. My victory is only beginning.
All those people you killed, tortured, changed into monsters. And for what?
For what? For this. One learns as much from failure as from success. My goal should never have been improving flesh, but rather leaving it behind. You had your body altered, improved. Now, I have improved upon you. You are but a footnote on the evolutionary path, one that will soon be extinct.
If this is your idea of a body, you're sicker than I thought.
How small-minded you are. A body is but a casing. The true power lies in my mind, in what it controls. Let the sleeper rise!
Thank you.
planes don't stand a chance. We've got to get its attention. Maybe in our... They call me a super soldier. I'm finally starting to feel like one. Artillery strike. Marita, coordinates are locked. Fire, fire, fire!
Here, you overgrown science project! Over here!
Bodies all you want. I'll wreck them all.
You are welcome to try, Captain. Pity you only have the one.
Targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop bead. This should get its attention.
That's right, down here. Eye on me, Cyclops.
Shield, don't fail me now. Handles only.
Looks like I got his attention. Better keep moving.
Thank you.
to run, Zola. Even a mind as twisted as yours needs a body to survive.
I will take yours. It's annoyingly durable. Kill him, you fools!
Future. Count me out. Dugan, I think I saw something. I need you to expose its neck.
You got it, Cap.
Those cables. That's its weak spot.
Rogers was still in there.
He got out.
Buck, that explosion took out the whole side of the mountain. You should prepare yourself for the possibility that...
He got out.
there!
Yeah!
Well done, Rogers. Well done.
Never doubted for a second. You did it, Cap.
POWs?
In the forest. We got them all out.
Then you did it. You got those men out. You saved their lives. And every one of them is a key to winning this war. They were here for months. They saw Zola's experiments, worked as slave labor on his assembly lines, heard the details of Hydra's plans. Hydra didn't bother keeping secrets from them because they weren't supposed to survive. Each man we bring back is an intelligence goldmine. Thanks to them, thanks to you, we'll be ready for whatever Hydra throws at us. We're that much closer to finding the rat holes they hide in. And we're booking ourselves a ticket to come back here, at the head of an invasion force. We did it. We all did it. Now come on. Let's get those men home.
Trust you have had your fun, Zola. Now stop wasting time on failed projects and get back to work. We will be seeing him again soon enough.